Hundreds of West Australians have turned out to help raise money for cancer research. The first Weekend to End Women's Cancers Walk started today and has already raised $2.2 million. 845 people are taking part in the 60-kilometre trek through Perth's northern and southern suburbs over 2 days. The group spending tonight at McCallum Park.
It will allow us to build on our high-quality teams and recruit the best in the world.
You just feel really lucky and really grateful and you're just moving on, and it's good to be part of a team like this.
Such an important cause.